Welcome back to The Binding of Isaac Rebirth, everybody! Oh, we're now at the title screen. Oops! But let's do a challenge. No, I'm kidding. But here are the challenge runs we unlocked. Probably, I played like three of them and completed three of them on my personal save. And probably the worst challenge I've seen so far is fucking cursed. I never want to see a cursed room again, even though we're going to see some during this playthrough. But who do we need a Satan kill with? A lot. A lot of people. We need one with a Zezel, apparently. A Zezel. We need one with the Lost, obviously. Lazarus? I don't know. Who's someone we haven't played yet? Judas. We haven't beat... What? We haven't beat the devil with Judas? No, let's go. Plain and boring. Isaac. Ah, look at Guppy. Guppy, you don't have any eyes. Oh, speak about a curse room. Here we go. Let's get right to it. We're hoping for some amazing combos here. Something completely great and amazing. I've been picking up items that I've never seen before. It's actually pretty cool. Some of these items in the games I've never seen before. I didn't even know that half those items were in the game. But there's like 450 new items. Okay, actually, I don't know if there's that much. That might have been another game. But there's a lot of new items, and I am excited to unlock all of them and work our way towards Super Platinum God or whatever the final Platinum trophy is. Even though I've never gotten regular Golden God or Platinum God before in the past. But I know there's like Golden God, then there's Platinum God, and then there's like Super Platinum God because I was reading the achievements. And a lot of achievements are hidden. There's like 140 something achievements, and only like 20 something show up on your achievement list that like you can read and accomplish. A lot of them are secrets, but a bunch of them are just unlocks from when you beat the cathedral or when you just beat Mom's Heart and you can't move on. You just get an item from opening that chest at the end. And that is a good percentage of all the achievements. But I know there's a bunch of secret ones. Like I said, the one I just read off. Not the one I just read off. The one I just said, Super Platinum God. Which is obviously to collect every single thing and every single secret. Ooh, mini mush. Speed plus range up. That's a nice start. That's a nice start. Since when I record, I move a lot slower than normal for some reason. But that is definitely a good start. I will take mini mush. I prefer red mushroom or whatever the hell that one mushroom is. Large mushroom? I don't even know what it is. Odd mushroom is also large. Odd mushroom is a very good item. Amazing, some people might say. But I don't really know if I'll take mini mush as a good first item to get. I mean, it's helpful. But is it very, very helpful when it comes to killing bosses? Not really. I mean, we can dodge bosses, but that's about it. Dukas the flies. He's so fly that he... Yeah. Alright, well, we're just gonna easily get a kill here with Dukas the flies. He's the green champion version here. I'm completely okay fighting the champion version. You know what you do during the Duke of the Flies? Duke of Flies. What do I keep on saying? Duke of the Flies. Duke of the Flies. Duke of Flies. Just ignore his flies completely and take damage from them every now and then. But yeah, what I like to do is just completely ignore his flies because he can't really spawn many more. At least I thought he couldn't spawn that many more, but he's still spawning a lot. And just go for damage on the Duke himself. We're gonna take some damage here. That's kind of inevitable because we split him up right into us. But yes, kind of. Bam, we got him. Alright, we're all good now. From here on out, should be smooth sailing. Smooth. Not just smooth sailing, smooth sailing. And this will be no problem. Now, I want to play the co-op with somebody, but I gotta find someone who's willing to play the Binding of Isaac, because it's not... People don't just, like, pick up the Binding of Isaac and like, whoa, I like this type of game. I don't know, I might get me and Chris to play it. I'd probably be the main control dude, and not the little guy. Maybe I will be the little ghost. But very interesting, the co-op. I definitely would have liked online multiplayer, but online co-op. But you know that can't happen for everything. But you never know; it can come in the future. Cause a game like Don't Starve, it happened in Don't Starve Together. I still haven't played it yet, even though I've probably been supporting Don't Starve for an extremely long time. But I'm nowhere near getting... I haven't even received a closed beta invitation yet. And they say they give out like 400, 500 codes recently. Maybe I check my emails or some shit. I don't really check emails that often. I just get like messages for when someone subscribes to me. I feel like that's very like... self... It's like some sort of... assholishness. That's a word. For doing that, but no, I just like to be noticed. And I usually, if me and Ryan are playing a game like Smite or something, during the loading screen, I usually like to read off the subscribers. Like I'm in a live stream and I'm thanking you guys, but I'm not really in a live stream and thanking you guys. I just like to read the names. So there's some interesting names. Like see if there's any old school subs, even though I'm pretty sure you can change your name to be like any regular YouTube name now. Before there was a spaces is what I'm talking about here. Alright, Leech. He better not fucking crawl through that crack. Ooh, he crawled through that crack, but he did not hit me. We're not getting any good items right now. We have not picked up a single good item. We're going to probably have to rely... We got health up. But we're going to have to rely on the deals with the devils or angels, whatever one. Let me take off this hat. I don't know why I'm wearing a hat and recording. Let's just... Oh, okay. I completely brain farted there. Forgot what he did. Oh, thank you, Leech. Leech is an okay familiar. I like Leech. I like damage dealing familiars, even though it's like most familiars, but he's a really good damage dealing one because he just puts in work. He's not on the job 24/7, but he's on the job 27. All right, Haunt. Fuck the Haunt. He is kind of hard. At least this first phase I find to be the hardest. Second phase, okay, it's easier. The actual Haunt fight itself is easier, but these fucking enemies, they reverse mimic your moves. This is the only thing I hate about Haunt. You stay on the wall, he's gonna fucking dash across that wall. Now, what I recommend while fighting the Haunt is to always shoot shots diagonally like this, because he's got that... Motherfucker, I did not fucking expect that one! Leech, please give me some health. Leech, please. But yeah, just stay away from him most of the time. And you should be good. Just make sure you're always ahead of him so he cannot brimstone your ass. Yeah. If you got speed down, you're playing as Maggie, then you better be on your toes, man. Deal with the devil, please! Oh my god. We're gonna lose. We're gonna lose so terribly. We probably should have went back and went to that curse room. Would have been smart. Didn't do it. Oops. Why do we have to go through two cellar floors right there? Who was the first boss we even fought? I don't even remember the first boss. Was that Monstro? I don't fucking know. I hate these dudes. These skeletal dudes are pretty... They're pretty good. They're pretty good. But they ain't no... They don't stand no chance against my Leech. Leech, please! Come on now, Leech. You're supposed to back me up there. You're supposed to be my wingman here. Alright, what's in here? This is worth it. That's worth it. Cricket's head. Exactly what we need right now. Exactly the kind of damage we need is just true raw damage. And as we are gonna get with Cricket's head, I prefer Max's head. But you know, rest in peace. I don't even know if their dog is dead actually. But this is supposed to be like a Cricket is the name of like Edmund McMillan's dog or something like that. I don't know, but rest in peace if it's dead. If it's not, yeah, an okay item. But I prefer Max just because I don't know. Played the original Binding Isaac, and I'm just more familiar to Max Head. Haha, get it, familiars. Okay. This is very easy. It's definitely worth coming in here. Usually if there's gold chest in here or red chest, that is like definite go into the boss room. Boss trap room. What the fuck they're called. Alright, this should be a nice and calm room. Sort of like my Arcadia right here. I was gonna say Eden, but that's not the right word. Maybe Eden is the right word. I don't really know. But definitely in nice and simple and beautiful. So how about them damage ups? Cricket's head is gonna be the only damage up we get the whole entire game. Bomb bag, not a bad item. Not a great item. I can say this with a lot of items. Definitely not a great item. Alright, Leech gonna do some counter work here. Oh, okay. There's a random frame drop. We're gonna have to deal with that for a second. Okay. I don't know. That's weird that happens. Fuck I'm playing Minecraft, which is not a good thing. Alright. Anything? Yes, that is awesome. Not really, because we lost it. Pretty much lost it. Oh, please kill him. Please kill him. Please go for him. Please go for him. Right here. This is a big dude. Big dude. There we go. Nice job. Alright, let's destroy the poop. Motherfucking piece of shit. Fucking hit me. I should just quit on the spot. I should just quit on the spot, shouldn't I? Alright, we're looking for a deal with the devil this floor. Better get one. Or I'm not gonna be happy whatsoever. Oh, thanks, bomb bag. Okay, you're making me... put you lower and lower on the tier list just because that... That is terrible. The first drop he gives me, it's just a drop I have no use for. Alright, we cannot take damage on this floor. We cannot take damage on this floor. Cricket! Not cricket. Well, yeah, cricket and the leech putting in work this floor, actually, so... Very nice. Alright, let's try this here. Come on, half off. Well, it's a steam sale. It's not... I was about to burp. Let's try this. Secret room? Come on, secret room. I don't know about that game. Let's get this to 100. Get that store upgrade level 2. And we should be getting some amazing items from there. Please, come on. I'm hoping. Is this a champion? That's a champion. Oh my god, thank you. My life has been made easy. Yes, and Leech is going right for Pestilence. Yes, oh my god, this is just a guaranteed deal with the devil here, and a free cube of meat. Why not add? Oh my god, thank you, game. This was the break we needed. Feels nice. Hopefully we actually do get to Satan, because I hate playing and having a good run, but we never get... Well, fuck you too, game. I was gonna say something nice. Not really, I was gonna hate on you more. But yeah, when I do really good runs, I just don't get the Satan, like, option to go down to Sheol. And I don't get to fight Satan, so it's like, hey, I guess I'm just playing for fun, which, if I really wanted to play for fun, I would choose an OP seed and do that. Come on, game, I know there's a point where you can always go to Satan, I believe, and the Cathedral. But I'm not at that point, and I'm not gonna make it to that point unless I get Shaitan. So I guess, and it's, sometimes I don't even get devil rooms throughout the run, so I can't, like, get an item like the goat head and get, like, guaranteed shield. But, you know, just gotta keep on trying. And then a run I made it to Satan, I had really good items, but I think I died. And yeah, I died on the womb to mom or something like that. Because I don't even know what run it was, but I had Sad Onion. And then I had a bunch of damage upgrades. It was really OP. Then I lost all of my... Holy fuck, this is way too early for that motherfucker. Way too early for him. It's a double-sided one, too. What the fuck is this game trying to do? Trying to screw me over? Okay. No, we got this. We got this. This is no problem. Calm, cool, collective. Leech, what the fuck are you doing, man? Come on now. This ain't no time to fuck around. Oh, thanks. Thanks, bomb bag. Well, bomb bag is just useless. Have I been getting bombs from bomb bag? I don't really know, because I haven't been paying attention much. What I have been paying attention to is the lack of good items we've been getting, and the lack of deals from the devil that we've been getting. What was I talking about? Oh, yeah, good run. Game made me fight Mama Gertie, where I lost, like, all my spirit hearts. And then I had to fight Mom. Mama Gertie. Not that hard when you have the right items, but you can say that for a lot of bosses. Not that easy when you have an item like Sad Onion and doing an okay amount of damage, but not just like barrages of damage. Say with something like Brimstone or like some technology combinations. But yeah, there's been some really good runs I had with this game on the personal save. I had one where I had technology and I had like triple shot. Or inner eye. And that was an amazing run. I love that run. That was just good. I was hoping the secret room would be there. Fucking shit. I took damage. I probably shouldn't. But hey, thank you, bomb bag. What is this? Faith up, rosary. I like it. That's some free spirit hearts right there. And that should be like a guaranteed deal with the devil. Am I right? Holy fuck. Did I just take a whole heart of damage from this dude? Whatever the fuck. What the hell's the name of this guy? I don't even know the name of this guy. That's all. What dick? No, fuck you. I'm not giving you shit. The hell you gotta give me a sucky sucky first before I do that. Here we go, the hollow. Okay, this is one of the easier versions of the hollow. Just not take damage, destroy this guy. A couple of hits. Oh, hollow, you just got ruined. I got a text message again. Come on, can we fuck off with these text messages? Always. I'm reporting, I always get them. Feel so wanted at this moment. I feel so wanted when I record. It's like, don't record, we want you. HP up, here we go. Deal with the devil too. Don't know what it is. I'm hoping it's the goat's head. Please don't be bookable out. It looks like it's bookable out. Gimpy, sweet suffering. Alright, this is gonna help. Because we, in general, we took a deal with the devil. So that means we're definitely gonna get something. Alright, hold on. Let me read this message. It's not. Okay, no, we're good. It's good. Hang my phone. Okay, it barely hangs. 11 minutes and we're doing sweet right now. That's not worth it. I don't really know if that's worth it. You're gonna have to give me some sucky sucky if you want that to be worth it. You know what I'm saying? That's like, yes. No, alright. Let's not worry about what I'm talking about here. And let's just destroy that champion fly. No problem. Destroy his poop. Okay. What is this? Sorry if I'm talking somewhat quiet. It's like 11. Really late when I'm recording this. Kind of tired a little bit. Long week, not really, only had like 3 days of school. But somewhat long week. Not really. So let's just... Oh, nice bomb bag. Thank you, bomb bag. You are earning back your... Your 9900th... No. Your... 332nd spot on the tier list. You went down to 333, and now you're going back up to 332. What an honor. Honestly, that is an honor. Alright, I'm accidentally killing these guys. I'm not actually trying to kill them like that. But I'm just doing it anyways. Might as well do it again. These guys are pretty slow. What the fuck? Come on now. Come on now, leech. Get some work in. Get some work in. Here we go. There's another one. Another one bites the dust. Thanks to the ball. The ball of bandages. The ball of bandages Odoom. It's really like what I like to call it. It's just... Bandage. Okay, I totally forgot that one exploded. My bad. MB. MB. My bad. Interesting. We'll do one of them. Which is gonna cost all our keys. Goddamn. I didn't think that one through. God damn it. Don't tell me we're going to miss the item room. We really need item rooms. We did get Liberty Cap. I like Liberty Cap a lot. One of my more favorite trinkets. It's a good trinket. This really all, that's all that needs to be said. It's a good trinket. That's all I'm going to say about it. Top tier trinkets. There you go. That's all I'm going to say about it. What's another top tier trinket? I really like Kallus. Kallus is a good trinket. I don't get it that often. Well, ever since I figured out what it does, I don't get it at all. Like, hey, you know what this trinket does and you know how actually useful it is. Fuck you, we're never giving it to you again. Alright, thank you, game. I didn't want... I actually really wanted it. Oh, here we go. What is this? Virgo, you feel refreshed and protected. Don't know what the fuck that does. But, makes me feel refreshed, you know? You know that feeling when you feel refreshed after you get that sucky sucky? Can we get another key? I wanna go into the shop. Here we go. This is more like it. This is more like it. This is gonna make some shit worthwhile here. Thanks to bomb bag, we got enough to do this. Boom! Let's just do this. Might as well do it again. Well, that should not be ever be put inside. Oh, there's a tinted rock there. That should never be put inside those golden chests. Ooh, the champion thing. I don't want that. Oh, we might actually want that. Now that I think about it. Fuck, we're in. Damage plus challenge up. So it does give us a damage upgrade, which I am totally up for. And it also just makes things a little bit harder. Like, summoning again champions is also... can be a bad thing. And also be a good thing, though, because we will obviously get more consumables and drops from them. I don't know. We don't have the damage. That gave us a little bit of damage. And also just wanted that item. Just so I have it there in the, for the future. When we're going for Platinum God and stuff like that. But this is going to be a bunch of free chests for us. And a luck up. Oh, we got 2 luck. No, we're still at 1. Okay, there's the boss. Let's just go straight to the boss. That is... How the fuck... We have to go all the way around for that? This is the depths 1? Holy shit. This is the longest depths 1. It's only been like... I'm going to say it's been like 16 minutes when it comes to the episode. Just because we're sitting there at the intro. Okay, let's go. And a couple loading screens every now and then. Oh, okay. Why are we going down? Because I knew there was nothing down there, obviously. Oh, another empty room. Let's just get that. Okay, okay. It's looking good right now. We are looking good right now. We haven't been taking much damage. Please don't take damage on the floor after saying that. It's kind of close right there. I felt close. I was clenching the cheeks. Cheeks on my face. How do you clench that? You sort of gotta pucker those, but you can pucker your asshole too. Is anything good from this poop? No, nothing. Of course. Why would I even fuck haunts? Look at these guys. These guys are assholes. They mimic. They like reverse mimic your moves. It's very annoying. I don't really know. I don't really understand them too much. Okay, this should be an easy fight against who the fuck is this? War? This is war. 90% sure it's war, but not 100%, so we should have fun here. Leech is going to put in work like I expect them to do. Good job, Leech. If you ever want your enemies to be OxyClean, make sure you buy Bleach, B-L-E-E-C-H. And my motherfucker, he's actually hitting me. You're hitting me way too damn much. You weren't supposed to hit me at all. Piece of shit. Piece of shit. Don't get away from me. Don't get away from me. Oh, hey, this is going to be the first time we're seeing the second upgrade. Look, it's Bandage Girl. That's cool, actually. I know Bandage Girl is in this game, but I've never gotten there myself. I wonder what Tier 3 Bandage Girl looked like. Hopefully, we're going to fight Death in the future. I just said look like. I didn't. I'm not using like proper grammar anymore. Look like. All right, this is an asshole room. I don't like this. Literally asshole room because there's fucking shit in it. I just spit everywhere saying fucking. Alright. But with the homing shots we got from Bandage Girl, there should be no problem at all. Oh, fuck. Should I use... Please give me a key in this room so I can use 2 keys. I'm doing it anyways. This can be extremely... Reroll? I was hoping for a reroll there. Like... We have okay items, like I said a couple times. We're doing okay. But a reroll would have been very interesting. I'll take a reroll. Even on good runs, I'll sometimes take a reroll. Just to spice it up. Not really, I probably won't. If we got like Brimstone or something, I will not take a reroll. But let's just finish this up here, because I know the womb is probably going to take us a while. I know the fucking boss rush is probably going to take us a while, isn't it? More than likely. What the fuck? Why is that one a ghost? Bitch, we don't want ghost here. Oh god, the champion belt's really showing off now. Alright, let's just do the switch on them here. Turn the switch on. Turn the switch on. Oh, there we go. That was nice. Oh, we don't have any keys. Yeah, we need to get a key from this. This is a fucking annoying. Very annoying champion right here. We just gotta curve these shots. Alright. We somehow beat him. A lot easier than I thought we would. Luck up. That's a... Yep, luck too. Luck is the clover thing right there. Okay, I thought we can fly for a second. I felt like my head was levitating. Well, this is a fucking asshole room. This is terrible. Okay, luckily they didn't hit us at all. It's still a pretty bad room. This is terrible. Oh, she shoots... She shoots, like, charm shots? That's... Interesting. I thought those were homing shots. My bad. MB. It's a free bomb. I'll take that bomb. I'll take that bomb just like you took my bum when you fucked it. Okay, this is easy room. I like these rooms. Give me this room throughout the whole entire... Give me this room on the womb. For some reason, just give me it on the womb. Give me all of it on the womb. Maybe not all of it. Please don't give me any champions on the womb. We got champions built. But please don't give me champions on the womb. Can we get a key, please? I'm gonna feel really bad that we missed out on our fucking item room. Oh my. And our shop. I'm gonna feel fucking terrible. Or don't give me bombs, please. What does the champion belt look like on here? It looks sort of like a crown. Sort of looks like a crown. We should probably gamble for this. Later. Just clear out some more rooms. There's a key right there. That's gonna fucking piss me off. It's gonna spawn another key, isn't it? Yep. Oh my god, and a chest. Come on, game. That's a fucking dick move. That's a dick move, and then you're gonna put that pill that... Thank you. Thank you, game. Never mind, you are. Once again, cool. Are we on the depths one? Depths 2. Holy shit. Did not know we were moving that fast. Okay. We're just gonna go over here to the item room. Wiggle worm. I totally want that. Not really. There's a bomb right there. I never noticed that bomb right there. Hey, we're doing pretty good on hearts. I like it. I like it very much. I like it. I love it. I don't really know if I want more of this. But hey, I will accept it. It's not something I'm just gonna like deny and just walk away from. I'll accept this any time of the day, kind of. Not really. Oh, what? It's not like 100% slow shots. It should be 100% slow shots. Come on now, game. Don't fuck with me like that. As the Black Eyed Peas once said, or Burgalicious once said, if you like to call her that. No, 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 no. Don't funk with my heart. Oh, we got a nice, like, sworn protector army. Not sworn protectors. Alright, well, the fuck am I doing this for if I'm not getting anything from it? I wanted to go to the shop with a key. The fuck's the point of going to the shop with a key when you don't have any money to go to the shop? Alright, let's fight mom. And we are done with this episode. Ooh, okay. Is this gonna be this mom? It's gonna be this mom. Is this the mom that just does nothing but stomp? So I'm completely okay with this mom. This is easy money right here. With our total 2 damage, this is easy money. Oh, she actually attacked from somewhere else. I'm ready for your foot. Bring it. Fucking bitch. Yeah. Right? Fucking bitch. Fucking bitch! Oh my. I didn't expect that. I didn't think she'd be able to move the bomb just like that. God, this is gonna be slow and steady. But don't worry, we'll win the race. Alright, here we go. Leech is aggroed. Leech is aggroed. Come on, Leech. We're gonna need your little backup damage going on here. Okay. Get your fucking whack shit out of here. Get your fucking eyeball out of here. Alright, Leech right there. Leech. Come on now, Leech. That's all you, man. Alright, we're gonna see if we can get Bandage Girl to do some damage here. Because that would be very nice to do. Here we go, here we go, here we go. There we go, there we go. Bandage Girl got some hits on. Right there again. Alright, this is a nice and simple fight. We might have took a little damage from ourselves. Oops. It's not my fault. It's not completely my fault. Thank you for the fucking devil. Thank you for the devil. Alright, what is this? Flat Penny? Yes, I definitely will take Flat Penny. I'm kidding, by the way. No point in having it anymore. Get that. Don't go down that asshole. Tears up. Alright, we're going to the devil's room first, because I know that room doesn't disappear. 19 minutes. Oh, okay. Here we go. This is a big thing right here. So we want to go to Satan, because our goal is to get to the Satan fight. Definitely got to take ceremonial robes. It's something we got to have. We're going to fight Satan. We need ceremonial robes. Oh, baby.